Hi, I'm Cassie O'Brien, and I am 14 years old, and I live in Heppner, Oregon, and I've lived here for 4 years. And when I'm not hunting, I like to play volleyball and softball, and I can't now because I tore my ACL.
Still going hunting?
Yes.
So you're still going hunting with a torn ACL?
Yes, I'm still going hunting with a torn ACL.
Does Jake know this?
Yes, Jake knows this.
All right. He told me if it gets too bad, he's going to have to carry you, right?
No,
you're not gonna let you. It would be good for him. You'd get a little extra work.
I'll just do it all myself.
Do it all yourself, alright. How long have you been waiting to do this now?
7 months.
About 7 months?
Yeah.
And you got your own gun. What gun did you buy?
I bought a 30-06. It's a pretty nice gun.
So what are you expecting out of this?
To learn stuff new and get to know stuff and get to have this. This is a good opportunity for me.
Yeah, absolutely.
Barb, Jake Richmond's mom, gave me this opportunity, and I appreciate it. They gave me the opportunity to come out on their land and hunt. And she's an amazing woman. Jackson, take me out tomorrow to hunt.
All right. Gonna fill a tag and learn about everything that goes on after that.
Yep.
My parents gave Cassie an LOB tag for deer, and there's a handful of whitetails that hang out down here, and Cassie really wants to kill a whitetail, so it's about 4 o'clock. Lo and behold, there's already a whitetail down in the creek, so we're going to sneak up to this edge down here, and we're going to try to get Cassie on her, and we're going to try to kill her. So, we're down here, we're outside of Heppner, it's mid-October, and it's a doe hunt, and I've been watching the end of this creek for a month, and I've had 25 does walk past me every night looking for a buck. Cassie's giggling. My parents gave Cassie an LOB tag for an antlerless deer, and there's a handful of whitetails that hang out down here, and Cassie really wants to kill a whitetail, so it's about 4 o'clock. We came down here early to get an interview and just be out before the deer, and lo and behold, there's already a whitetail down in the creek, so we're going to sneak up to this edge down here, and we're going to try to get Cassie on her, and we're going to try to kill her.
Got your first deer. Oh, whitetail, no less.
Yeah.
Your mom is back at the house, just freaking out right now.
Probably.
Just totally freaking out.
Oh, now I'm shaking.
So we got here just like 10 minutes ago. I mean, you just saw we got here. There was whitetail doe down here in the bottom, and we tried to sneak up on her, and they bust us right as we crest this hill. The sun's so bright on this hill, we were pretty much skyline, but Cassie got down, she got down on my bag, and the first shot went over the top, second shot connected, third shot connected, the doe was down for the count. Cassie killed her first deer.
Nope.
What I told you, what, 10 minutes?
That wasn't even 10 minutes.
So you're gonna kill her in the next 10 minutes. And you smoked her. You killed her that fast. That fast.
Happy tears almost came out.
Happy tears almost came out. Okay, do you wanna go down there?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
So shaky.
Perfect.
Here again, it's April, my favorite time of the year. I got introduced to turkey hunting in 2006. Brad brought me out here to Eastern Oregon. Never turkey hunted before, fell in love with it. And now I have the opportunity to bring my youngest son here, Devin. He went turkey hunting 2 years ago and missed a turkey, and so this is his redemption year. He gets to come back. Oregon came up with a great program called the Mentored Youth Hope Program, and now he gets to hunt on my tag. So he gets the opportunity to shoot his first turkey ever, and that's the last thing I have heard every single day out of his mouth for 2 months now is, when can we go turkey hunting? When can I kill a turkey? And so he finally gets to do it. Opening day is tomorrow, and we cannot wait. We've been scouting for days now. We've been catfishing and finding toms all over the place. And tomorrow he gets to put his money where his mouth is and try to finally get one. So are you excited?
Yeah.
All right.
Close to. And he stopped when I yelled at him to stop. Did you guys not get a shot?
No. Didn't get a shot.
Oh, did she? Oh, that's why I yelled to get him to stop. Smashed him, Devin!
time. First morning. First morning here in Oregon. And I'd say after Devin missed a turkey a couple years ago, with Jake. He's been hunting on a mentorship program with me. He's 11. And we got to come back finally. Miss a little baseball, miss a little school, doing homework here in camp. And got to come out opening morning. And when we first got in here, we had birds roosted. And Andy and Brad are down on another spot. And you'll see later, they also connected on a good bird today. But we came up here, and birds pitched out of the roost, and they just went the opposite direction. So we had to just kind of regroup. We heard a group of birds come up a little bit higher, so we moved up higher. And got a setup here. We heard some birds gobbling, and we got a setup going. And first one came in. We probably could have killed him, but a little miscommunication, and we probably would have had to shoot through the decoys, which I didn't want to do. They're brand new decoys. So we let him walk. We didn't move. Just kept calling. We were real patient about it. We could hear birds all around us. And sure enough, this joker comes right back up the same road the first bird did. And oh, Dev made a great shot on it. So, super excited.
Look me over, dust me off, oh, cause this might be my last call. Own dream.
I never go into the field without quality optics, because distance is no obstacle. No matter the season or the challenge. Quality, value, and performance. Alpen Optics.
Because you hunt hard, we make it easier. Blacktail 154. Because sometimes the easy way is the best way.
Out here, you go prepared. You push the limits and know that things can go wrong. Now, there's a new winch to help you stay ahead of the trouble. Warn Xeon Platinum. The toughest, most advanced winch on the trail. Get one today at your Warn authorized dealer or go to warn.com to learn more.